And she holds the size of my fish. Okay, now you see. I give them black wool, frozen black wool. You can see one of them holding a black wool as an animal. It's amazing. Such a small fry holding a black wool in the mouth. I mean to say they actually can fit on the black wool. This is the big one. I'm going to remove it to pick for them. Just nice for my other fish. It's so amazing how I fry just a bit of mud under. See? Another throw inside. Okay, we'll just hope for the best and who was the next person to eat this one. A short video for this. Catch up again. Bye.